We are the people without land. We are the people without tradition. We are the people who do not know how to die peacefully and at ease. We are the thoughts of sorrows, endings of tomorrows. We are the wisps of rulers and the jokers of kings. We are the people without right. We are the people who have known only lies and desperation. We are the people without a country, a voice, or a mirror. We are the crystal gaze returned through the density and immensity of a berserk nation. We are the victims of the untold manifesto, of the lack of depth, of full and heavy emptiness. We are the people without sorrows, who have moved beyond national pride and indifference to a parody of instinct. We are the people who are desperate beyond emotion because it defies thought. We are the people conceive our destruction and carry it out lawfully. We are the insects of someone else's thought, a casualty of daytime, nighttime, space, and God, without race, nationality, or religion. We are the people. The people. The people.